Hey guys, this is the Review Destination and I am Shitej and you are watching the camera review of the Samsung Galaxy S8. And this year Samsung actually didn't top the cameras up, but I think they have changed the sensor and they have done some software changes because the camera has slightly improved. So here are some camera samples which I shot with the Samsung Galaxy S8, and these photos are taken in natural lighting conditions and they have come out really good. I will bring you the comparison video of S7 and S8 camera review very soon. These are all taken in natural lighting conditions and the pictures have come out really good, and I am very happy with the macro shots which I have taken from this camera. The macros are really awesome. I will now show you the two images which are taken in macro. In this photo I have focused on the flower over there and rest of the background has come blurred. This photo is beautiful. And in this photo I have focused on the leaf and the flower has come blurred and rest everything has become blurred. This photo is awesome. And this photo is also taken in natural lighting condition and the color reproduction in this photo is really good. This also is taken in natural lighting conditions. I have focused on the sky. Just sky is just still. It's looking awesome. This photo has taken in semi indoor lighting conditions and it has turned out to be okay, and this is really good. This is also a macro shot. Rest everything is blur over there. This also is taken in semi indoor lighting conditions. This also is taken in semi indoor lighting conditions. The clarity is phenomenal. This photo is taken in low lighting conditions and S8 doesn't struggle in low lighting conditions as well. In this photo there is a bit of noise, but yeah, it's okay. And this photo has come out terrible because I didn't use any flash or anything else. This photo is also taken in low lighting plus artificial lighting conditions. This also is taken in artificial lighting conditions and it's okay. This is in very low lighting conditions where only the light was lit and everything else was dark. And this is a night shot of my city. It's okay. Now we come to the front facing camera of the S8, and actually the front facing camera is turned into 5 megapixel shooter to a 8 megapixel shooter. It's upgraded from 5 to 8, so that's awesome. And I can see the difference from a 5 megapixel shooter to the 8 megapixel shooter. I'm very happy with the camera performance of the S8 via the front facing camera, because I own the S7 also. And the camera performance via the front facing camera was not that impressive. It was just mediocre. It was just okay. And I never felt that it's good. It had to be upgraded and Samsung has brought that upgrade. So all the photos are crispy clear now. They are phenomenal. And this is taken in artificial lighting. This is also an artificial. The starting photos were taken in natural lighting conditions. And the fun fact of the S8 camera software is it has inbuilt Snapchat like features. Now I'll show you one photo like with the inbuilt Snapchat, so I'm very happy about that. It's a fun feature and it's taken in low lighting with the front facing camera. Now we come to the videos. The audio is also recorded via the microphone in the camera, so you can hear the audio and enjoy the video quality. Previous video was taken in natural lighting condition. This is in low lighting condition, and again the audio is recorded via the microphone. You can judge the video quality. Thanks for watching guys. This is Shitej signing off. And I hope to see you in my next video. Please subscribe to Review Destination for more tech videos like this.